おかえり。
Fucking good at the shop now.
今日は何にする？
No, 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 Andrex.
何でも買うてってや。
Lana, what do you want? Yeah, pre-transformation, post-transformation.
I don't.
And other characters.
None of these look appealing. I guess the sexy Santa. And bath time. That's it.
Do more lottery?
Yeah, why not? Let's go big this time. Let's go for... what is that? 1, 2, 3... 1,000. Wow.
Go again?
Yep. 20. 2.
2,000?
Yeah. Now we're talking. That's it. No. Okay.
Is that what we're changing for everyone?
No, just you and me.
Yeah, bath time 1?
Nah.
Bath time 2?
Nah.
Bath time 1?
Let me see the other one.
Bath time 2?
Stick with that one.
Is there anything else?
What about the lingerie?That new underwear we got.
Lingerie.
That. Oh lord. No, the one that we got from the lotto.
This is the one we got from the lotto. Oh, the... oh, you have a one.
There we go.
You never found your family. Try to work on that. Give me the plot now. Evil exists and it shouldn't exist. End of story. That's a top tier quote right there. Batman would be proud. You got a good show, we didn't appreciate the thought process of, oh, evil must be gone. That's vigilantism. We can't have that in our Shinobi society. We have rules here.
I'm Batman.
This is about... it's a grandpa's flashback. Weird to not have a lead-in.
Oh shit, it's Alfred.
Both evil and good Shinobi kept trying to kill him.
Crap.
Innocent people got killed in the crossfire. A I saw the cancer friends got involved. I swear I slaughtered every evil shinobi in the world. After I went to his kid's funeral. I wanted to tell her and her husband I was back on the hunt. I found my grandkid. You can't come for a child with a broken heart. All they want is murder. I will take this child to revenge. I will teach their revenge is good. And then later smack her in the face, saying no, revenge is bad.
Mm-hmm.
Give me mixed signals here, man. Mixed signals. As I tell you how one of the Sudden Carter characters in a mobile game is a freaking lightsaber.
Nope.
I don't know why either, but hey, why not lightsabers? Lightsaber and their specials are shooting lasers.
Awesome.
You know, the most ninja thing. The most discreet ninja thing. Eventually, I chilled the F out. And I didn't want to kill people anymore. So I started sniffing out children and training them to be ninjas.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, adopted. That's the right word. You didn't go through any legal channels. That's kidnapping. Especially since one of them actually ran away from home. That's hardcore kidnapping. They all got into the same school with flying colors because I'm such a good ninja. I couldn't be any happier. So then old age came to say, about that. You know, as old age does. Oh, incurable disease, that's what it was. Totally not old age. Silly me. Murakumo. She needs to be more self-confident. She's priced not as much when she wears the mask. She needs to stop using the mask. You don't need a mask. Yozakura. You try and do too much. Stop that. Stop that. Get some hope. Ski. I want you to be a freaking ninja that knows every language of the book. And also spread Buddhism while you're at it. While you're at it, I guess.
Stop it. Get some help.
You would. Oh, yep. So she makes herself known as a Japanese ninja in the eccentric outfit of hers to boot. No, nobody's ever done something like that before. Minori. I want her to keep her childlike innocence, because being an adult's boring.
Yep.
Everyone is always so serious. We need someone like her in our lives.
Yumi.
If she could smile once, I could die happily in peace. Not until next game, motherfucker. You ain't dying in peace out next game, motherfucker.
Go
Armando, I just launched race. This thing is sticking out from her outfit. What you do? First you cause clipping with the hair, now you do this.
Her outfit didn't even change.
Her lingerie's sticking out.
Oh. Oh, she has beast eyes.
That ain't beast eyes. There is one character here who has found snake eyes.
Do I hear Orochimaru?
No. She has not turned into a snake. She just has snake eyes. And no emotions. Yes, there are two characters who fight don't have guns.
Let me explain
her deal. Her and her twin sister used to go to the good Shinobi school until they heard that their older sister got killed by the evil Shinobi, the person you saw earlier. So they essentially transferred over the school to essentially have that person's dreams come true, then effing murder them.
Well.
Also, her and her twin sister are puns on their names, and also her and her twin sister, she's a sadist and her sister's a masochist. That is a constant joke. That is the constant joke. Also, she has flat chest, and when she transforms, she actually creates like water balloons.
Rest in what,
Armando?
Rest in peace, I said.
The piece got cut off, so just rest in silence.
Oh.
What do you even know about evil Shinobi anyway? What does that matter? Character at least level 15. I'll just assume that. That's not based on anything. I don't think it's 5-4.
What? I
hope the new game is not have control repetition. Because that would make things a lot better. This is going fast. Now, to tell you the time where the second game came out, Twitch originally said it was bad. Then they realized what the game was about and like, okay, it's not bad anymore. Twitch. That reminds me, what is a fan mod dashing? That reminds me, could you tell this character is supposed to be the speed person of this team?
No, I couldn't tell.
If I didn't dash like this, could you tell? Why is the dash hurt? Why is the dash hurt? This is stupid now. I love it. It's like I'm constantly just smacking them.
Game's overlapping you.
Should I try and test out to see if we have level 3 or should I not?
I think you should try.
The reason I say that is because this game, level 3 is annoying because it requires you to be near death in order to pull off.
Never mind, don't do it.
That's what I hate about it. Why put level 3 if I have to be near death? So I'm gonna beat them down near death. And then let's test it out.
Stop trying to hit me.
Why does AI love taunting me? Why do you do this? Why is AI so weird? Oops, can't pull it off. Well, because I have to be level 15, even instead of Primrose and Briar. Oh, be an enemy.
わかったか。正義は勝つということだ。とどめの前に。
一言だけいい。善も悪も経験した両備にはわかる。どちらも聡明な変わり者のこと。貴様、善人と悪人、どちらの忍びも己の真に従って命を懸けている。善と悪の戦いは避けられない。それは両備にもわかってる。でもだからこそ。
戦う相手のことを知ろうとする。もうあまりにくだらない話でとどめを刺す気が失せた。
I lost my will to kill you.
我はこれで失礼する。That's
how that works. That's how that works.
まあ、この評価でも我にとっては出来すぎな気もするので、諦めた。我、新しい技を披露めたみたい。
That's how that works. Using your will to kill someone over being disgusted. Okay, this person's story. This person's story actually ties into another character on their team. So, her family has some special ability that they don't really need it. So it's like, it's not like it's necessary, but if you have it, it's good because it's OP. Her sister didn't want to be a ninja. And the dad's like, nah, be a ninja and I'll practice fighting your sister, who's way better than you. And the ability kicked in and brutally beat down her sister. The dad was like, I'm proud of my kid. I'm proud of my kid. I knew it. And then she's like, I'm going to go hide. I'm going to go sit in a room for 10 plus years. And none of y'all call me out or I will murder you. I'm peacing out. I'm done. I'm done. Like, after showing up my sister and beating her down brutally... Life's awkward right now, so I'm gonna just stay in my corner and call it a 10 years. No one call for me. Also, her sister may or may not be insane. Because the ability specifically requires negative emotions. Like, you have to be angry or sad in order for it to work. And her sub-story in this game is literally the fact that she wants to drown out all people so much that her final fight is with her own subconscious, killing essentially her own thought process.
Well, also,
this person heavily loves the leader person of the team.
Of course.
人間というのは大抵見た目通りだ。もしかしてキミって人間頭いいと思ってるんだ。お前に僕の何がわかる。だったらそうだ、that's where the monster came from. So monster came from, he's the teacher of an all girls ninja academy. Yes. もう黙れ。てか
私は君のことわかってるし、なんだと。悪人イコール悪者。これで十分しょ。君の趣味とか好きなブランドとか興味ないし、知りたくもないし。ってことでボコボコにしてあげる。That's
what a hero says. You're a bad guy for me to stomp.
Or if you're Goku. Oh, I like being the bad guy.
Shiki.
That 3D model turned to a 2D JPEG. You can't convince me otherwise. You can't convince me during that spin and not turn to a 2D JPEG. So one thing I know about this character, she's electricity. Is that fun? Is it being stunned fun?
Yep.
Is that fun? All of my health. And I can't move. Everything's going fantastically.
Yep.
And it's a wrap.
ありえないし。
Being paralyzed is fun. Not being able to do anything is fun. That's why Persona 2 Eternal Point is the best Persona game ever made. Not having control over your character is fun. That's like a fourth of my health already gone. Try saying that, this game's playing exactly balanced, per se. So I'm gonna just chip you up right now, cause F game with you. Just know. I have to get some more.
もう終わり?こんなやつに負けるなんて。まあまあ、そんなに落ち込まないで。仕方ないっしょ。私かなり強いし、僕には守りたい人がいるのに。
Evil doesn't protect things. Silly. That reminds me, their leader's staying. A demon invaded the school. She tried to fight it off as people kept dying around her. Went to a super state that made her essentially lose consciousness and did things without her knowing. And then went into a coma for about a year.
Well,
only recently got out of that coma. She saw her mom get ripped in half.
Oh my god.
But on the plus side, when she got back home, Mom made dinner, though, before she died. It only made her cry harder, but hey, at least you got food. At least there's food on the table for us.
So
we're gonna kill her? Villains can't have friends. That's ridiculous. I guess we're not gonna kill her? No? Okay. Okay! We're just fine people. You're not doing the murder part. Kinda bugs me a bit. Cause, you know, murder could be useful. I ain't doing it. Make life a lot easier. Just kill them now. Call it a day.
There's your masochist sister.
What the fuck?
I told you masochist. Do you understand? You're an entire sub story in the next game. Where she learns a freaking ninjutsu to essentially turn herself into a freaking bowl of beef soup. The sad part is, she gets sad because she slightly messed it up and turned into a different kind of soup than the one she was going for, and went, "No one's trying to eat me, and I am saddened by this. Why is no one trying to eat me? Where everybody at? Where y'all at? There is soup here to be eaten." I told you masochist.
Also,
to emphasize also in the next game, she says a lot of things that are bleeped out for comedic purposes. And since that game was about trying to get your priorities straight, the old lady's there. At least the masochist knows what she wants. Like, everyone's there. I don't know what I want to do. It's like, at least the masochist knows what she wants. We can't write that text, though.
わしはリョーナをそんな風に育てた覚えはありません。リョーナちゃんは悪い子なの。だからもっと叱って叱って。あれ?でも悪人になったら。いけないに決まってるでしょ。だって悪人なんだから。うん。だから悪人の何が悪いの?
That's what I'm saying. Let's do the exact same thing.
悪人は悪いものと決まっているからです。なんで?なんで悪人は悪いものなの?それは。ねえ、なんで?悪は悪いと決まっているからです。リョーナは口で言ってもわからないようですね。体にお仕置きです。
No, you fool, that's what she wants. Don't give your enemy what they want. That only make them happy. It can't make evil happy. I like to highlight the fact that when she gets stripped, she's smiling. And that's why you don't taunt your opponent, people. You get obliterated for it. And I got level up, and level up means full heal, means I get to call her day.
これでもう懲りたでしょう。さあ、早く決戦に戻ってきなさい。I want to come back.
Is she tainted with the evil?
それはできないな。だ、悪人でいることが居心地がいい？そんなバカな。うん。リョーナさんには嘘をつく理由がない。いや、そもそもリョーナさんは嘘をつくような人ではなかった。
Sounds like you're a liar.
Ryona-san.
You don't get to die today. You get to keep going, even though traitors are the most important people to kill.
Yep.
Yeah.
You know, they tend to have your secrets.
いいから言ってください。わしの気持ちが変わらないうちに。 居心地がいいなど、わしには信じられない。
You know, how is it? Is it supposed to be their base, but we're the ones that were here first?
Yokolo.
Logic.
Logic.
We have that. Consistency. What's that? Still want news of the pinball game. Mr. Kutcher, have a flashback.
Minori. こっちだ、こっちだ。早く俺を捕まえてみろ。
待て待て待て待て。
またまたまたまた。
Playing tag for 5 hours。
もう黒影おじいちゃん逃げすぎだよ。
鬼ごっこだから当たり前だ。それともギブアップか。
しないもん。まだまだこれからだもん。よーし、みのり、全力出しちゃうよ。黒影おじいちゃん、待って、待ってよ。
If you're out of breath, I just came in the top of your lungs.
Her voice is very annoying.
It was just a dream.
Josh, come on, send the credit to Sagastoyo.
As a sister of the other person, I don't gotta explain our story. And don't ask me about the giant doll. It's never explained.
Yeah, 帰ります。私は帰ります。
ダメだよ。まだカエルさんも泣いてないのに帰っちゃダメ。
ゲロゲロ。カエルが泣いたようなので帰ります。
カエルさんのモノマネ。みのりもやる。ゲロゲロゲロゲロ。
お上手ですね。では帰ります。
ダメだって、まだ遊ぶの。
私はただ帰りたいだけなのに。
わあ、クマさんだ。かわいい。みのりもぬいぐるみいっぱい持ってるんだ。だから一緒に遊ぼう。
ぬいぐるみ好きなんですか。
やったー。じゃあクマさんが悪者ね。みのりのお姫様がクマさんをやっつけるの。毛とか全部ひんむいちゃうの。
God damn, I can't stand her voice.
You were complaining earlier.
毛を取っちゃうの。だったらダメ。ベベタンには触れさせない。
もうわがままなんだから。だったら人形遊びは終わり。今度はプロレスごっこだよ。
Even at the lowest volume, she still ear rapes me.
You don't understand the pain of high pitchness. I can show you the pain of high pitchness later.
Yeah, no.
I guess some of the two worst examples of my business. Make that three. And one of them is English. Don't ask me why hair blades either. Just go easy, she says. Eat the flapjacks. Armando sits there with newfound hatred. How little they think of evil shinobis should be very concerning.
Minori to issho da. Minori mo asonda ato no ochi ga suki datta. Moshikashite akunin mo Minori to onaji na no?
It makes no sense, right? That's what I like to do.
But
evil person can't do what I like to do. That's what I like to do. I'm not evil.
Atarashii waza omoitsuita.
You're still festering in your hatred of that voice.
I think I'm gonna call it here.
We're about to finish the chapter, though.
Alright, let's finish that.
Calm down with the bag movement.
I was drinking my ice water.
その先に安息の日々はない。
安息がないとしても、悪には悪の生きる道がある。
その悪の生きる道を滅ぼすのが、
どちらかの道しか生き残らない。というわけか。
その通りです。さあ、私の勝利で。
Just straight to the fight. This is just two serious people, like, straight to the fight, straight to the fight, straight to the fight, straight to the fight. Ain't nothing else to say. Life or death.
Yumi.鎮魂の夢に沈みましょう。
みやび、悪の誇りを舞い掲げよう。
いざ、鎮魂の夢に舞い散
る。聞かぬわ。
いくらか、それなりに聞きます。
聞かぬわ。ちゃんと。何も。見
くびっていました。やりますね。
Oh, darkness, how are you burning me?
Damn it!
Kill them cold today, right?
Yeah.
Right.
I get it.
As I turn my head to two future games where that character is still around.
やめろ、エム。邪魔をするな。ミヤビには手を出させない。僕が相手になる。やめろ、エム。そんな体では戦えるはずがない。少し時間が稼げればそれでいい。ミヤビは。その間に逃げてくれ。ミヤビさん生き延びてくれたら、蛇女は何度でも立ち上がれる。さあ来い。悪人の誇り、しかと見よ。
They have pride. Villains don't have pride.
もういい。
Shocker.
Villains don't have pride and want to protect their allies.
ユミチーン、終わった？
ええ。帰りますよ。
あれ、敵の大将が生きてる。それに学校は燃やさないの？
そこまでする価値が蛇女にはありません。勝利だけで十分と判断しました。
Clearly.
さあ、みんなと合流しましょう。うん。今回の学園祭は私たちの完全勝利です。きっとおじい様もお喜びになるでしょう。
I mean, no, he won't be proud. The fact to be mad at you going, you didn't kill them. Why'd I raise you?
よかった。戦った甲斐があったね。みのりもすごく頑張ったんだよ。黒影おじいちゃん、みのりを褒めてくれるか。
ええ。きっと。頭をなでなでしてくれますよ。
And then I see Peach be splashed and take back his head pads.
本当？
guys become so stupid that in order to practice pulling the trigger of a water gun, they grope themselves. Because someone compared it to groping boobs. They get dumber as they go on.
てか、本当にこれでよかったんだよね。
どういうことですか？
いや。別に深い意味はないんだけどさ。ただ悪人ってのは意外になんていうか、
思っていたものと違った。
Oops. Also can do that.
ってことですね。
我もそれは少し感じた。
悪人は滅ぶべきもの。それ以上でもそれ以下でもありません。
So I know you won't kill anybody.
戦いに迷いは禁物です。
Your kill count is still zero.
つまらないことに気をとらわれないように。
Which is why all your kill counts are still at zero to this day.
それじゃあみんな帰ろう。
ミヤビさんを守ろうとしたイムさんの気持ち。果たしてあの気持ちも悪と呼べるのでしょうか。
If it's for an evil goal, the answer is yes.
イムさんの行動は。
Always yes.
No. Evil
doesn't protect its
friends. しかし、本当にこれでよかったのでしょう、おじい様。
Grandpa, did I do a good or I do a bad?
You didn't either.
You didn't either. Do we even count those as purchasable unlockables? It's literally just, hey, here's how each character in a team wears their uniform slightly differently. Do I even count that as unlockable?
Not really.
That's what we got. Oh, me. We've got 10 missions left in this campaign. 2 more chapters.
Nice.
You're excited.
Whoa, I'm so excited.
Let's do more lottery.
Let's go big. Let's go big before we leave, boys. Everything!
We can't go that big. Not until next game, we can't go that big.
9-9 then. Yes. How the fuck is that sweet?
Here's the thing, this ratio is not about the fortune rank. Paying more money reduces your chance of getting duplicates, is the idea.
I'm still happy with what I got.
Going big again?
Yes. Oh.
Oh.
I mean,
let's try to get at 100. Yeah!
Oh, fuck!
Almost done.
And the gambling addiction begins.
Shut up. There's no gambling addiction here. If we get rid of 1,000 though.
That's the last one.
Wait, I can't get rid of 1,000. There's no zero. According to 1,100. Oh, there we go. If we get rid of that hot 1,000 though.
Oh shit! That's nothing that blows my mind though.
Yeah, nothing really blows your mind in that thing. Now they can save and call it a day. That's why I preempted the dressing room.
Hopefully next time I come back with a nicer, more happier attitude. Woo.
Keep the joy.